Now here that bump is kind of right in the second fret. And so this, for you right now, this is a perfect size. But then I want to show how if we then go to the smaller one, put it there, you can see now, oh, that's way, you're already way up into the, almost by the top of the neck. And then if we take the little 1/8 guitar, you can see, put it, put your arm there. Okay, that's definitely too small for you.